Welcome. Today, let's learn how to manage users in your Zoho Meeting account. Log in to your Zoho Meeting portal from your admin account and click Users on the bottom left-hand side. The first section shows you the license details and an option to upgrade and purchase more meeting or webinar licenses. This section lists all of the users under your Zoho Meeting account. Here, you can add or delete users in your meeting organization. Click Add Users in the upper right-hand corner. You can add a single user or enter multiple email addresses separated by a comma. Type the username and email address of the user you would like to add. Select the department, role, and the type of license for the user, meeting or webinar, or both. Click Add to complete adding the user. Zoho Meeting will send account invitations to each email address entered. When users complete the account creation process, their names will appear under the list of confirmed users in your account. Users who've yet to accept the invite will appear under Pending. You can also use this option to resend their account invitation. You can edit and modify the details after the user has been added. Simply click Edit next to the user's name to modify details including change of license, role, or department. To delete a user, click the Delete icon next to the user under the Actions column and click Delete in the confirmation pop-up. If you have any questions, please contact us at support@zohomeeting.com.